Alrighty, everybody, welcome back to Simulation Station, and I am excited to be, I've been excited about this all day, guys. This, the car that you're looking at, this is one of my favorite cars, hands down, one of them of all time. This is going to be about the, the developer didn't tell you, you see that side marker right there? This is about a 68 Camaro SS, and I'll give you a little story behind this, guys, and how you know. Until 68, they didn't have the side marker. They came out with a side marker in 68. After that, they came out with a new body style. So this almost, I'm just positive this is a 1968 Chevrolet Camaro SS. And it is, it's a shame that it looks like this, but I'm excited to have it. I'm excited to work on it. Matter of fact, I am so excited to work on this car. I'm not going to buy parts ahead of time. We're going to go through the whole thing and, this is going to be great, guys, and I can't wait to see the transformation on this car. I love it. I love it. I love it. I would give my left big toe to have this car right here, and hopefully one of these days I'll win the lottery and be able to buy it. But till that day comes, all we can do is work on it on Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. Guys, hope you enjoy it. I'm going to have a great time. Let's get after it. Let's get after it. Actually been thinking about this build all day long. All day. I just cannot wait. Couldn't wait to get home and work on it. Let's see if we're gonna be able to repair this radiator. Oh yeah. Sure did. Look at there, guys. It's already starting off good. Alrighty. Alright, guys, let's get this body work done. Damn. This thing just don't have nothing, guys. It is just a shell. Ghost of its former self. But we are just about to change that. Every one of those repaired. Look at that. No, they didn't. All right. Oops. Why the hell did it let me customize it if I can't customize it? Well, I'll hang on to those. I'm not going to stow away that much money. All right, let's center the paint, guys. I'm not quite sure. I have no idea what color we're going to paint her. It ain't going to be green, though. See if we got any liveries. Nope, no liveries. All right, well. I don't know, guys. That's it right there. That's it. That is it. Thank you. 22 185 70 15s. Now, here comes the fun part, the wheels. What are we gonna do? I don't know. Let's get us four of these. Damn it. See how we like them on it. Oh yeah, that's it, boys. That transmission, high performance. salvage out of this mess. Uh-oh. We're going to be able to salvage out of this mess. Losing my touch, boys. Ventilated, two drums, two pads. Dust cover and a C. One spring, one plate, two U's. Two B's, two B's. Two B's, two uppers. Oh, give me a tank. Me a high performance fuel pump. mean to do that, did it? Oh, yeah, I don't want to miss the shit. Right here. Let's get that engine put together, guys. We're gonna be able to salvage anything off of this cat. Want any of this? Want that? Yes. Saved us about $1,200. All right, let's do it. I don't think we can get a one carb. No. fuel tank already. We only need one carbon. Intake manifold. I think now we need just push rods and that's it. All right, let's build this heart of the beast. Oh, we didn't get to that. Dang, I'm gonna go back to it. Performance. I don't generally do this, guys. I'll go ahead and buy the parts to save some time on my video, but this call for something a little bit more special. as you can imagine, guys, I'm really excited about Car Mechanic Simulator 2021 coming out. Just can't come out fast enough. I definitely played the demo. It's going to be a good game, just like this one is. Just keeping an eye on the frames per second there. That looks like it's going to be it, guys. There it is. All right, let's get it in. Oh, damn it. Yeah. That's it. And you set that inside, we'll be good to go, boys. Look at that, guys. Get a picture of that real quick. Something really nice and make something like this right here. There she is, boys. Well, that is nine kinds of fine, ain't it? Getting a picture here, guys. Just bear with me. There we go. All right, let's see if we can keep her down the line. Gonna have to adjust that transmission for sure. Alrighty, let's see here, guys. And we'll put her on the dyno and see what she pulls. Nah. 38, try 170. Sure, why not 200? She never make 200, but we'll do it anyway. We roll to the dyno. See what she's gonna pull. Alright, let's see what she does. Now she should pull, the factory says 269 horsepower. Let's see what she does now. Alright, guys, we've raised her horsepower of about 79%. We raised her foot pounds 73%. There we go, guys. I like it. One more. All right, guys. Let's see what she's worth now. $138,399. Guys, if we sold her right now, we would make $166,000 on a $17,000 car. All right, guys, there you have it. Thank you for watching. Been a just a total pleasure, guys. See you back here next time. Toodaloo.